begin by getting into whatever position feels best to you. Trust what your body wants and needs. And when you feel ready, gently close your eyes. Tune into your breath, letting your breath be slow, soft, and then gentle. Feeling the flow of your breath. Imagine you're on the green. It's a beautiful day. You see the ball from the cup, whatever the distance you want to become better at. Stand behind the ball. You can see the line clearly. You feel the grass and the green speed perfectly. Now you know the ball is going to fall into the cup as you visualize. I let you do a pre-shot routine as you do when you usually play. Do it confidently. Take your time. Trust your read and an instinct. Embrace the feeling you're gonna make it. Take a deep breath and then now go ahead and then putt. The ball starts rolling exactly as you imagined. You see the ball falling into the cup in slow motion. And listen to the sound. Does it sound wonderful? How do you feel? You know you're gonna putt better and better. Trust yourself. You are better than you think you are. As you slowly begin to open your eyes. Take your time and then repeat this visualization as much as you like until you're comfortable and more confident with your body. Carry this feeling with you and then play awesome, amazing golf.